Last lesson on method level 7, and there's a bunch of quizzes, so we'll see how this goes.
Welcome to your first quiz. So this one is on solfege. I'm going to give you your starting note, rather your do, and I am going to sing. You're going to see all of the solfege on the screen. I'm going to sing up to a point, and then I'm going to just disappear and leave it to you to finish the musical statement. So see if you remember those pitches based on your do re mi's. So quick review. Here's our do. So we can cheat, but let's just sing the full scale together.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
All right, I'm going to begin. Now remember, when I disappear, when my voice goes away, it's going to be up to you to keep singing and see if you can be pitch accurate. Once I've given you some time to finish the statement, I will play the whole thing and you can check with your ears if you got it right.
Do, re, mi, sol, fa, mi, re. Do, re, mi, sol, la, ti, do.
Okay, you sang with me.
Do, re, mi, sol, fa, mi, re. Do, re, mi, sol, la, ti, do.
Then you got it right.
Yay! Quiz number 2, time signatures.
Okay, so now we're going to be looking at identifying time signatures with your ears. So I'm going to play you 3 little bits of 3 different songs, and I want to see if you can figure out what the time signature is. Okay, here's the first one. Que sera, sera, whatever will be,
I love this song.
The future's not ours
to see. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
If you guessed 3, 4, you guessed correct. Okay, here's the next one. It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your 3, 4, 4, 4. If you guessed 4, 4, you guessed correctly. Okay, here's your last one. I'll be a little bit dramatic. Memory, all alone.
6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I can smile the old days. Okay, I can't sing that one.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rhythm quiz.
Let's practice our rhythms. So we're going to look at 4 bars with rhythms. We're going to clap along with them. I'm going to count us in. Here we go. 1, 2.
I don't know if that's much of a quiz, but that's fun. Last quiz is sight singing quiz.
And finally, we have some sight singing. So you're going to see some notation here, and your job is to figure out how to sing it. So before you begin, I want you to imagine the rhythms. So I want you to think, how would you clap this? How much time does each note value get? The second thing to consider is where the first note is. I'm going to play that for you. So you can sing this if you like. That's where you're going to start. And you can use what you know about solfege. You could write your do, re, mi's in if that's going to be helpful. Or you can just see if you can match the pitches. So take a moment to think through the rhythm and the pitches. And then see if you can sing it.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol. So,
okay, do. If you